I guess we're eating mashed potatoes tonight, boys.